I say we take off and nuke the entire site from orbit.
5 meters, man.
It's the only way to be sure.